If he were to punch you in the face, you would have to fight off the strong urge to thank him. He is the most interesting man in the world.